This is the structure of decorator pattern. We will see how this is implemented in CPP source. This is the class component. It has method operation. It's a pure virtual function. So it will be implemented in derived class. This is the concrete component class derived from component. It implements the method operation. Here is the decorator class derived from the class component. It has data member comp of class type component. Here is the constructor. Creates the component object as parameter and sets the comp with this object. Here is the implementation of method operation. So inside this actually it calls the method operation of component class. Here is the class concrete decorator A derived from class decorator. Has data member added state. Here is the constructor of concrete decorator A, and it sets the comp data member to base class decorator, and initially added state is set to 0. Here is the implementation of method operation. Inside it calls the operation method of decorator, which in turn calls the operation method of component. Then it sets the added state to 1. It does the operation applicable for the concrete decorator A. This is the class concrete decorator B derived from class decorator. And in the constructor, it sets the object to component object to comp here. This is the method operation. It calls the operation method of decorator, which in turn calls the operation method of component class. And then it does the operation applicable for concrete decorator B and calls the method added behavior, which does the operation for added behavior of concrete decorator B. Okay, we'll see the main. Here it creates the object of concrete component, then concrete decorator B, concrete decorator A. It calls the operation method on component. We will run and we will see the output and discuss how that output is coming. Okay. So first it calls the operation of concrete decorator A. So when it goes inside the operation method of concrete decorator A, it displays it calls the decorator operation method, and then it displays this. And then it goes to the concrete decorator B. Decorator operation is called it displays this. Then it goes to the concrete component operation. So it goes here, it displays this. And then it goes to the concrete decorator B, comes back to the concrete decorator B. This statement, so this edge executed, you can see concrete decorator B operation, and then it calls the added behavior, which display this statement. You can see this one, concrete decorator B added behavior. Then it comes back to the operation method of concrete decorator A, comes here, and it sets the added state to 1. It displays these two statements. So you can see concrete decorator A operation, concrete decorator A added state is 1 now, because here we have set the added state to 1.